Many of the songs you hear tonight, of course, are famous Broadway tunes. Almost every one of them has won a Tony Award. So you can sit back and relax. If you know some of the words and want to sing along, we really do not mind. And we do take new members. Okay? We meet on Tuesday night at 7 o'clock. So, but sit back, relax, enjoy. I am going tonight for our first piece, hand over my baton to our accompanist, William Douglas, who is the organist over at Shandon Methodist Church. He's working on his master's degree at USC. But he's going to help us with our first song tonight. William.
Mes chéries, mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you here tonight. Now we invite you to pull up a chair, relax as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest, be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie a napkin around your neck, chérie, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvres, why we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France. And the dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We are guests, be our guest. Cheese souffle, pie, pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertained. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
And it's all in perfect taste.
Fine dining, we suggest.
Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
It's a guest, it's a guest. Sakes alive, but I'll be blessed. Twice before, and thank the Lord, I've had the napkins freshly pressed. If you turn and she want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups will get so chewy,
I'll be bubbling, I'll be grooming.
We know that Julie Andrews and Christopher Plummer took the roles, and we will never forget these beautiful songs from The Sound of Music.
Oh,
next piece comes from Les Miserables, and a beautiful piece, Do You Hear the People Sing, featuring two of our soloists, Richard Abercrombie and Joey Tucker.
Do you hear the people sing, singing the song of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade? You will be strong and stand with me. Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see? Then join in the fight that will give you the right to be free.
Reset for our next portion. Let me take the opportunity to sincerely thank you for your support, for buying all these wonderful tickets. We still got great wine, I heard. And please help yourself as it deserves. Words are just not adequate to express how grateful we are that you would come and support us. This is our once a year annual fundraiser. And as you can imagine, we do have music to buy and professionals to pay and so on. So we do thank you. One thing I want to mention, where are my two young, Abby and Serena? I'm sorry about that name. Suanna. Oh, wait. We got more raffle tickets. And we want to sell a bunch of raffle tickets. And we're going to share the money with you. We'll have two drawings, I think. So support these two young ladies, and thank you very much.
We would like to welcome the Chapin Chirpers under the direction of Joan McCoe, and they do such wonderful things in our community for our area facilities, nursing home residents, and we're just so happy they can be with us tonight. Joan, would you like to tell us a little bit about what you're doing?
Every Monday, just about. We have one Monday a month off. Other than that, you can find us rehearsing at Mount Oracle Church, trying to find some new songs, or singing in various rehab centers around the area. We develop a concert and take it to about, I counted the other day, I think 21 concerts. So, enjoy with us the Chaper. Big rule is, if you know the song, sing along. We even gave you the words for the middle song, okay?
Thank you.
I wish I could tap like that. That would be funny. Okay. Well, we now, let's see, Mr. Jim Buck, is it your turn again? I don't know where Jim went. Okay, so it must not be. Okay. We have several of our members who are wonderful soloists, and they're going to share with you their talents. And we're going to begin with Miss Laurie Steele. Do a little Give My Regards to Broadway, followed by Sherry Lazar, who will do Descending the Clowns. Then we'll have Gloria Zimmer, Diamonds, Our Girl's Best Friend. Tracy Haggerty will sing On My Own. And then Janice Morgan, Slipping Through My Fingers, which is from Mamma Mia. All right, so Miss Laurie, you ready to get started?
Yes.
Let's go. They say if you sing at least 10 minutes a day, just 10 minutes a day, I do some music therapy exercises with my hospice that I do. Some of you don't know that I'm also a hospice chaplain and do a lot of other things. But 10 minutes a day is as good as working out in a gym for 30 minutes. So guess what? If you want to get a good workout, come and join the Dutch Fork Choral Society, because we work really hard. All right, here we go. One of the most beautiful songs from the 1970s, Send in the Clown.
Isn't it rich? Are we a pair? Me here at last on the ground, you in midair. Send in the clown. Isn't it bliss? Don't you approve? One who keeps tearing around, one who can't move. And where are the clowns? Send in the clowns. Just when I'd stopped. Finally knowing the one that I wanted was yours. Making my entrance again with my usual flair. Was sure of my lines. No one is there. Isn't it rich? My fault, I fear. I thought that you'd want what I want. Sorry, my dear. But where are the clowns? Quick, send in the clowns. Don't bother, they're here. Isn't it rich? Isn't it queer? Making my timing this late in my career. And where are the clowns? There ought to be clowns. Well, maybe next year.
Oh man, wasn't that glorious? Woo-hoo. All right, next, I hear that we have a Marilyn Monroe in the room. Ah. Give it up for Miss Gloria Zimmer, who's going to sing for us, Diamonds. Well, look here, ladies. Oh, get your man to buy you some diamonds, our girl's best friend.
Thank you.
who's going to sing for us a piece from the Music Man, Till There Was You.
I have to tell y'all, my brothers out there, we grew up listening to my parents. They had all the musicals on their old-fashioned record player. I sang Oklahoma and all these. I grew up with them, and I love them.
A piece for you, another one from Les Mis. We did the Do You Hear the People Sing, and this is the beautiful love song from there, On My Own.
Still I say,
You need to go online and watch. If you, how many of you have seen Mamma Mia?
Oh,
so you all know where this one. Okay, good. If not, go watch it online because that this song is on there. It's, I have a 16-year-old, so yeah.
Feeling that
few announcements, maybe give away some prizes. I don't know. He's got some things up his sleeve, I'm sure.
Are my raffle girls still in here? Are we done? Do we still have... We've got a few raffle tickets for sale. If you're not, if you haven't got them yet, please raise your hand. These two young, lovely young ladies here will help us. We're going to cut it off here in just a few minutes, so we have time to count up all this money. But so if you can help us there, we'd sincerely appreciate it. While the altos are coming.